Mr. Speaker, I call on my colleagues in the Liberal Party and in the NDP to join me in denouncing the ideological extremists who this Remembrance Day are defacing the poppy and in doing so disrespecting the courage, sacrifice and honour that generations of Canadian veterans have made for our freedom and for theirs, Mr. Speaker. The so-called White Poppy campaign is an outrage and dishonours our veterans. I ask all parliamentarians to support my call to lay politics aside this Remembrance Day, leave the poppy in its glorious red, and stand to remember the sacrifices of our veterans and not play crass political games this week and on November the 11th. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.